Tymal Mills, I'm lost for words. A hat-trick to win the match, and not only that, the second time the Sharks have done that in about as many weeks.
I know, London buses. I think I might have taken a hat-trick in club cricket when I was 16, maybe, but I don't often hit the stumps enough to get a hat-trick. But yeah, really, I thought we were quality. I thought the boys put a really good score on for us. And then they got off to a bit of a flyer, which can happen here. Obviously, we put pace on the ball, and then as soon as you bring Rash on, it changes the game, and he was excellent. CJ came on, was excellent. And yeah, I was lucky enough to finish it off, and yeah, it's nice. Obviously, they're my first wickets of the season. I would have liked to have not taken that long to get them, but yeah, hopefully we'll build on to a successful rest of the year.
I don't know how accurate it is, but the speed gun tonight, I saw one ball, 94.8 miles per hour. You seem pretty pumped up. I mean, is that indicative of how up for this game everyone was?
Yeah, there was a lot of noise out there, a lot of chatter we were getting in the batsman's ears, and we knew it was, you know, if we lost tonight, we were pretty much done. So we knew how important it was, and then as I said, as soon as the batters put 170 on the board, we were out there, you know, our chests out. We knew, you know, that was our field, and we were gonna bring that home. Yeah, that's quite quick. I don't know how accurate that is, but yeah, I felt good running in. Obviously, it's been a pretty terrible year for me in terms of injuries, but you know, whenever I do come out here, I'll give it 100%, and hopefully now I can have a good strong finish to the tournament.
Words for Laurie Evans, another 50. I think he's fifth in this year's tournament. The guy's on fire.
Yeah, in all comps, isn't he? Sorry, in the white ball stuff, he's been brilliant. And he came in difficult time. We lost a couple of wickets in the power play again, and he took his time. He was below 100 strike rate for a decent amount of time, but just as he has done all tournament, really, he's backed himself to catch up in the middle and end of the innings. He was really good. Him and Burge, that partnership, and Delray also. You know, we spoke about before the game, even after the last game, because we only got 140 last game, and we said if we had 15-20 more, it would have been interesting. So if we can put 160 on here, we'll back ourselves.
Rashid Khan, he's the number one bowler in the world for a reason. That was a hell of a spell. 3 for 9, I think. That's match-winning stuff.
Yeah, he's a special bowler. It's not news to anybody now, but still, guys haven't figured him out. See, there's a lot of guys in the Glamorgan side who won't have faced him at all, and he can make you look silly if you're not quite sure what to do. Obviously, I'm glad I don't have to face him. I'm bad enough as it is with maybe a club cricket. But, yeah, Rash has been special, and he's been really good, and he's a nice kid, and we all really like him.
And he left it to you to finish off on style. It was brilliant tomorrow. Well bowled, mate.
Thank you very much.